because we're going to have to stand up to the people who want to keep the deck stacked in favor of those at the top. We're going to have to fight to make sure that the success of our country is shared across the economy. And you know the statistics. Something is wrong when top CEOs earn 300 times more than the typical American worker. Or here's my latest, least favorite statistic. The 25 biggest hedge fund managers earn more than all the kindergarten teachers in America combined.